Video shows the widespread devastation created by savage storms in the central and eastern parts of the United States. Overnight tornadoes are blamed for at least one death in Oklahoma, and at this hour, ramped up search and rescue efforts continue. Laura Aguirre has more.
Man, this is Mother Nature. I mean, all we could do is just, you know, take cover.
Daybreak over northeast Oklahoma, revealing the path of a massive, destructive overnight tornado.
Walk out and look at the damage and just be glad you're alive.
Small towns like Bartlesville and Barnsdall, about 40 miles north of Tulsa, taking some of the hardest hits from the savage pre-dawn storm.
We have had significant damage to a large portion of the town. We did have one fatality so far.
Some injured residents were treated at a local hospital, says the mayor, adding that search and rescue teams are still combing through leveled buildings.
As soon as we get done conducting our secondary search, we will begin cleanup.
Cleanup that will be all too familiar for much of the town. Many residents here were still rebuilding from an EF1 twister that roared through in early April. The emotional toll now nearly as devastating as the physical damage.
I know 75 to 80% of the people in this town, the individual that we lost, I knew him very well, and it's pretty tough.
And they may not be out of the woods yet. Forecasters say tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds could revisit parts of Texas and Oklahoma up into much of the Midwest and Tennessee Valley through Wednesday, with a lower risk stretching into New England and along the Mid-Atlantic coast. I'm Laura Aguirre reporting.
The woman at the